I was driving my vehicle at the tattoo parlor at this time.
One Ocean 10.
22.
What'd you got?
Should we go to six of the mail with the guitar?
Buy me that.
Nice song, that sir.
Hey, how you doing, deputy?
Not doing too bad. You mind stopping that for real quick for me?
Oh, I guess so. Hang on there. Just finish that riff. There we go.
I got you. How long have you been playing guitar for?
Oh, God. Going on like 12 years now, man. Loving it.
Yeah, pretty good there. You get pretty good out there.
Thank you. I appreciate that, man.
I was part of a rock band.
Nice. You know, I normally put...
I got kicked out.
Oh, man. Why is that?
They said I wasn't funny enough, but, you know, whatever.
Oh, man. You know, comedy ain't everything. You know, you gotta have a good sense of humor, but it's not everything, you know?
I agree, man. Plus, they said I curse too much. I don't believe them. The hell with them.
You know, I normally put a hat down so I could, like, collect tips and shit, but, you know, it's raining right now, so I figured I'd keep my hat on, you know what I mean?
Well, here's $5, sir.
I really appreciate that. I really do. You know, it's hard out here trying to be a busker and all that stuff, you know what I mean?
Yeah. In the future, I would do that where it's permitted, but, you know, I get it.
Oh, yeah, I know. I know they enacted that whole permit thing a while back.
You had the permit, right?
You know, I don't. I'm gonna be very honest with you. I don't. I can't afford one, man. You know, that's why I'm out here.
So, you know, it's free down at City Hall, right?
You know, I didn't know that, actually. I'm from Wyoming, and out there, they're a little bit more strict about it. You know what I mean?
I understand, man. I understand. It's a free permit. That's why I'm not, you know, gonna look into it even further.
Gotcha.
Just if I were you, I would stop playing for tonight. Go buy yourself, you know, a hot dog with a meal, huh?
All right, I'll do that.
All right, sir. Have a good one.
I appreciate it, man. Thank you much.
Thank you, sir. Have a good one.
You too.
22, you can show me clear.
Yeah, got that. All units be advised, we currently have a report of a disturbance at Ace Liquor. If Adam 22 could head over there, check that out for us.
22, copy, switch to Care 2. Dispatch, how many parties we have involved?
No further at this time.
Received. Show me 23.
Copy that.
22, shots fired.
Copy that. All units, please respond to Ace Liquor Store. Shots fired.
22, I have a male with a gun, shotgun, right upstairs.
What is the exact location of that?
Ace Liquor Store.
Ace Liquor and Algonquin Boulevard. 22, shots fired again, sir. Multiple. If I can get a unit on the north side.
He's going towards the tanks on the other side, going out. He's on a derp, black mask,
yep,
traveling west.
Red and white Sanchez, that's going to be on East Joshua Road. Looks like he was wearing a black hoodie.
Did we have any kind of view on him?
Yes, he had a black hoodie wearing a mask.
Yeah, he's on Joshua. On
might be bleeding.
I lost eyes on him. I think he's behind. Is he behind you?
I've already lost eyes. Is that as well?
Try to reduce him going tonight.
Was it a mask or was it a hat?
Looked like a mask from what I saw, but it was when he was on a dirt bike driving towards me.
What color bike was it?
22 shots fired!
Red. Location 22. 10-9 that.
Marina and Joshua, he's heading done. What? He's found Joshua.
He's Josh, copy.
22, I was involved
in
a
1050,
shoot me
10-7. Copy that,
22. Be advised, victim 1, PC was a L44. Can somebody roll me a supervisor?
Copy that, 22. Adam 48's on his way.
Yeah, we're gonna be at Marina and East Joshua.
I got it. Shots fired on my vehicle. We are up West Josh, or East Josh, towards the one. I believe he got my tire. He's at the cross on Stevie right now. Not pursuing at this time.
22, show me received vehicle comparison, show me en route.
John 13, I'll be en route that way.
Be advised that he did try to ambush me from behind a bush.
4-8, any update location?
Negative, didn't see at the cross even if he went left on city view.
Route from
U.S.
Route 13.
Did he go up, Seaview?
I'm up it right now. I don't see anything yet.
10-4.
Checking the gas station,
Northbound Main Street. Yeah, Adam 48 just got out to inspect his vehicle. I'm just gonna give you an update on what he shot at my vehicle. He was on his bike and he shot a shotgun close to my tire. Did not puncture it, but he must be having a sawed-off shotgun with him, so he can shoot it while on the bike. Just be advised of that.
Clear the airfield yet? Grape seed?
Negative at this time.
Copy, show me 23 at the airfield.
Hey, make sure you get landowner permission to enter the field that is private.
Oh, I got shots fired on my location. I'm gonna be at CVO and Joshua.
Copy.
I'm responding.
I'm reporting the same.
Not really for sure. It came from the Joshua side. Yeah, he got a tire on me.
Twice rolling up.
I'm heading down to Joshua at the moment at a little slow rate. Try and make it over to Frankie's to get this thing fixed up. I got eyes. He's right here behind this sign.
Copy that.
Point two, responding.
So be behind this, what was behind this Sandy Shore sign at Joshua and Marina.
The flood south.
Looks like he chipped off. No, yeah. He was riding right through, but he's riding right through here.
Stand by.
I got the Sanchez at the tattoo parlor. Mail might be boarded up inside. Shots fired on my vehicle at the tattoo parlor at this time. Shots fired on officers. He definitely has an AR of some sort or semi-auto.
Hold fire.
Back is secured.
22, be advised, he's shooting at me, it looks like.
I'm holding by the wheelbase, so he can't hit me.
Can I get any to come up and clear me?
Got an officer down, up front. Just stage up, guys. We can wait him out. He'll need to come out sometime. He'll get hungry. Play it safe. Don't need any more officers.
We have another officer down.
Dude, get back. We got.
I believe the subject's gonna be down as well. We're gonna be. Nope, he's not. I believe the subject is down now.
Dispatch all units. There's a report of a loiter near the 24/7 on the back side of it. We can have a unit go over there and check that out. That'd be great.
Yeah, John 13 en route.
Attention all county cars, be advised. 1 Bravo 22 is a killing the line duty.
John 13 dispatch, you said on the back side of the 24/7?
Affirmative.
10-4.
Adam 22, Shim 10-8.
Oh yeah, John 13, I got eyes. He's gonna be actually up more towards the front, it looks like. Are you going around and make contact?
John 13, do you still want me attached to you?
Yeah, for now.
Copy. Show me en route from station.
Hey sir, how's it going?
Hey man, what's up?
Not a whole lot. What you doing over here, man?
Just hanging out, you know, trying to stay out of rain.
Hanging out. Alright, cool. Well, I got a phone call from the the clerk here, the 24/7, says you've been loitering around here, and unfortunately, they don't want that. So.
Yeah, I know. I can leave.
All right, man. Before you leave, can I get your ID?
I mean, I guess.
I need all the info for the report.
All right. Here you go.
Cool. What was that name?
James Saxon.
James Saxon. All right, man. What you smoking there? It doesn't smell like traditional tobacco.
Nothing.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Are you sure about that? Because it kind of smells like marijuana to me.
I mean, I don't think so.
Don't think so? Okay, you don't have anything illegal on you, do you?
Not that I'm aware of.
Okay. You said your name was James Saxon?
Yeah.
Alright, just hang tight right here for me, alright?
Alright.
In John 13 Dispatch, can you do a name check for me, please?
Go ahead, John 13.
That's gonna be James Saxon, all common.
Hey, bye.
What's going on here?
So far, sir. John 13, go.
Return any subject. Subject comes back with one prior for possession with the intent. No wants, no warrants.
CN4, how long ago was that?
He was released 3 days ago from Bolingbroke.
Oh, okay, cool. Be advised, he was smoking something. It kind of smelled like marijuana, so I'm gonna go with that.
Probably search him.
Alright, sir. So, have you ever been arrested before?
Yeah, a week ago, man.
Alright, what was that for?
I'd rather not say, you know.
Okay.
I don't want to go back, though, man. I mean, I didn't like that place. Bolingbroke sucks, man.
Yeah, I understand. So, you don't have anything illegal on you?
I mean, not that I'm aware of, unless, someone stashed something in my bag or something.
Yeah, that doesn't generally happen, but, and you're sure that what you were smoking wasn't marijuana cigarettes?
I mean, I think it was just a cigarette.
Okay. It didn't smell like just a cigarette.
Oh, yeah, I know. I just don't want to go back, man. Come on.
All right, man. I'm gonna have to search you real quick, just because of your priors, and I'm kind of under the suspicion. Sinks out the smell of that cigarette.
All right. Well, here's my backpack. Then here you go.
All right. One last chance. There's nothing illegal gonna be in here, is there?
I mean, unless someone took my backpack and put something in it. I mean, you know, that stuff kind of happens, I guess.
Yeah. Not that often. All right. Just you don't have any weapons on you, anything illegal gonna poke me, stick me, hurt me, anything like that, is it?
Man, look, I don't want to go back, man. I really don't. Please, man.
I understand. I'm not trying to take you back. You know, no. I'm just out here. I gotta protect, and we gotta complain about you. So.
I know. I just. Man, I don't want to go back, man. I really don't.
Like I said, I understand. I'm just giving you one last opportunity to let me know if you have anything.
Man, I don't want to go back, man. I'm not going back. I'm not going back.
Okay. Stand by. I understand. There's nothing saying you're going back. I mean, you know, if you got just a little baggy personal consumption type stuff, I'll write you a ticket and you can be on your way. You know, if you're honest with me. If I get into this bag and I find it, and you're not being honest, you're probably going to go back.
Man, I just want to go.
At this point, no, sir, you can't. Give me just a second. I'm going to step over here and have my partner search his bag. Can you search his bag for me, please?
Yep.
All
right. Hey, sir, you mind handing over the bag real quick? I got to search it for, you know, our safety as well as... anything that you might have on you. Do you mind handing it over?
Yeah, here's the bag.
Alright, thanks. Appreciate it.
Yeah, right, can you...
Can you tell me...
Go ahead, 52.
Sir, can you tell me what's in this bag?
I mean, there's a laptop and an iPhone, but that's about it.
So you're telling me I'm not going to find anything?
I mean, like I said, unless somebody put something in my bag, I mean, you know.
Alright, well, you realize if I find something, it's considered in your possession.
Man, you know, if someone puts something in my bag, right. I got no control of that.
Alright, one second. Sir, what's this? Got a bag in here?
Man, I don't want to go back, man. Bolingbrook sucks, man. I really don't want to go back.
Alright, here's what we can do, alright? I'm not saying you're doing anything wrong, but I'm probably going to go back to the car. I'm going to test it. If the solution changes it to blue, that means you have illegal content on you. Alright?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I just found a bag in this.
Is it just a little one?
Yeah. I'm gonna go test it to see if it's positive.
Alright, man. I'll stand here with him.
Alright.
How long you had this book bag, man?
I don't know. A couple of years, I guess.
Cool.
You don't happen to know, like, the bus schedule to get back down to Vespucci, do you?
No, I don't. They don't run up here as much as they advertise they do, because there's really not a lot that goes on out here.
Yeah.
But, I mean, there's, you know, always Uber and Lyft and taxis you could take if you wanted.
Yeah.
Hang out right here, I'll be right back with you.
Yep.
Yeah, alright, what's up? It's a turn blue, which means this is positive.
Alright, it's just a little baggy.
Yeah, I haven't measured it yet, but it looks like it's just 25 grams.
25 not, grams or less than a gram? I mean, if it's a little baggy, then it'd be just a little bit.
It's somewhere close to... It doesn't even cover the bottom of the bag. It's just got a little in here.
Mm. All right. Yeah, it's probably less than a gram. We'll just write him a citation and let him go on his way.
All right.
If you wanna take care of that, here's his ID.
All right. I'll go ahead and ship it in with the evidence. Write a report for it.
All right. I'll go let him know. All right, sir. That little baggie did test positive, but, you know, since you cooperated with us, we're going to cut you a break and only write you a citation today, so you won't be going to jail or anything.
Oh, man, I really appreciate that.
So, but I would highly suggest that you, you know, get to a clinic or something to get you some help so you don't have these legal issues in the future.
No, yeah, you're right. I understand, man. I appreciate it.
So, This deputy here is writing out your citation and just documenting everything into the system, and we'll go about our day from there. Give me just a moment here. All right, sir?
Sure.
Hey, deputy, keep an eye on him while you do that. I need to go in and speak with a clerk, too.
All right. Yeah, I just was finishing up anyways.
All right.
All right, sir. Can you come over here?
Hey, how you doing?
Sign this for me real quick.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, I'm just gonna take you to the front of the car here so you can sign it.
Alright, I'll let him know.
Alright, sign your name at the bottom line there. Your court date will appear in the middle. If you got any, if you need contact, there's a phone number, an address, the department name, and the corresponding officers.
Okay,
or deputies,
man.
I should say. Alright.
Alright,
I appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks, guys. I really appreciate it. Thanks for not putting me in cuffs, man. I didn't want to go back there, man.
Alright. You know, the guys here are not choosing to trespass you, so you're still welcome in this establishment, but just, you know, from now on, if you're going to hang out here, then just go ahead and go in and purchase something, a pack of gum or something cheap, just so that, you know, you're good to go.
Alright, man. Thank you. I appreciate that, deputy.
All right, y'all have a good one.
All right, you too. Thanks, guys.
Yep.
Such characters running around here.
Yep, you see them all in this line of work.
First, we had a grandpa who looked like he was gonna get a rock out of his knockers, and we get guy. It's interesting.
All right, guys. I think that's gonna do it for me for the evening. I'll be 10-7.
Copy. Gonna drop 13-10 on.
Forty-eight's the same way.
Let me see 48.
52, same traffic.
Receive 52, receive one ocean runner. What are you calling me, Peter? I'm sorry.
When?
With the fucking drunk guy.
Oh,
Jethro something?
Jethro.
Jethro.
What the hell did you pull that out?
You never heard the name Jethro before?
Never!
I was going for some weird ass names like Obadiah, you know, Jethro.
I can tell! God damn, I went up to fucking say this in phonetics!
My uncle, he named his raccoon Jethro when he trapped him.
I was trying to get you guys to like spell it over the radio and stuff too.
Thank God for Beth was like, oh, comments calling, I've read this guy four times!
Oh, that was priceless.
Back from the dead.